Good morning, CASA community. It's me, Mr. Lesher, with
Pedro Vaza.
And we're excited to be here with you for the CASA news on
Return of the Six.
Yes, today is May 6, 2021, and we are continuing our Star Wars theme. We're very excited. Hopefully you enjoyed yesterday's episode with all of our fun gags. And now let's go check in with first two, Gabe.
The weather.
All right, let's go check in with Miles.
Good morning, CASA community. We've had a cool down overnight. Even though it will be mostly sunny, we will only make it to 71 degrees for our high. The low drops down to 49. May the force be with you.
Thank you very much, Miles, for that great weather forecast. Now let's check in with our birthdays. Who has a birthday today, Gabe?
We only have one. It's Lorenzo in Miss Henrietta's class.
Excellent. Have a great birthday, Lorenzo. And up next, we have Word of the Day with Keenan Olsen. I wonder what her Star Wars theme will be.
Hi, CASA community. I'm Keenan, and this is Baby Yoda. And we're here to share the English and Spanish word of the day. Today's word of the day is galaxy, which means a very large group of stars. The opening line of Star Wars is, in a galaxy far, far away. La palabra del día hoy en español es galaxia, lo que significa un grupo muy grande de estrellas. La primera línea de Star Wars es en una galaxia muy, muy lejana. Marcelo, do or do not. There is no try. Bye, CASA community.
Hi, CASA community. It's me, Luis. Happy Return of the Six. Up next is Joking with Jax.
Yes, laddie?
What is Princess Leia's favorite Aerosmith song?
I don't know.
You walk this way!
Hey, CASA community. Up next is a video of Señora Nadia's classroom on how to recycle.
Morning, CASA community. I recycle in my class of fake trash. Can we put this in there? No. Can we put this there? No. I'm gonna bring this to my house and put it in my own recycle bag.
Carro de electricidad. No queremos doler la planeta Tierra. Los otros carros echan cosas que duelen la planeta. Tú y tu carro lo respiran. Tu carro no lo respira, pero tú sí. Eso es muy, muy, muy peligroso. Porque eso que está un poquito venenoso. Y esto es un caja de reciclar. Necesitamos reciclar. Reuse y... So, no botellas de agua plásticas en la basura. Úsalos otra vez. Y esto es un molino de viento. Usas más electricidad, pero no con el bombillo. Mira, ahí arriba usamos el sol. Porque tenemos bombillos de sol. Porque no hay bombillos que usan electricidad. Ellos usan el sol. Y me llamo Brian.
Hi, CASA community. Up next is Wally and Molly with Did You Know?
Hey, Wally, I just finished watching The Return of the Jedi.
That's awesome. Did you know Return of the Jedi almost had a very different
ending? Cool, what was
it? George Lucas toyed with the idea that after Luke removes Vader's helmet, he puts it on and says, "Now I am Vader," and turns to the dark side.
Now that's a real plot twist.
Yup. Bye, Wally.
Bye.
Hey, CASA community. Up next is How to Draw with Sadie.
Guys, welcome back to How to Draw. Today we're going to be drawing a TIE fighter back on the Star Wars theme. And remember, you can leave suggestions for what I should draw in the comments. And you can pause the video. Things are going too fast. Let's get started. So, start by drawing a fairly large circle and a smaller circle inside. So this is going to be like the window, so you're going to do another circle or an octagon, but octagons are kind of hard to draw. And eight sections. Of course, it doesn't have to be exactly eight, of course, but there, and then two lines coming out of each side around the middle of where the ball is, and then on one side make it go up a little pointy at the top and come down, because this is what it looks like from a front view, like that. And then the other side go up, slant outward a little bit like that, come like down a little bit, and then straight down. And then another one straight down that goes, slants, diagonal line, so down and then up a little bit like that. And on this one, draw like that. So like a little part that looks like it connects it. And then like this, and then like this, and like that. And of course you can add any details that you want to add. You can customize it, you can do whatever you want, but that's how you draw it. So yeah, it's basically at an angle, which is why one side is bigger. Anyways, color it, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you next time, bye.
Hi, CASA community. Up next is Ethan Johnson with the quote of the day.
Oh, hi, CASA. This is Ethan bringing your quote of the day. Your quote today was said by Han Solo, a Star Wars character. And what he said was, "Never tell me the odds." What this means is that you shouldn't always worry about what the chances of something are. You should just go and do it, even if the odds seem to be against you. So, CASA, are you going to put aside some of those odds? Buen dia! Oh, Sith!
Alright, CASA community, that wraps us up for another Out of This Galaxy newscast. On behalf of myself, Mr. Lesher, with
Game Advisor,
we are hoping that you have an awesome Thursday, and we'll see you tomorrow on Friday. Bye-bye.
Bye.